Hey everyone. All right, so what we're doing here is getting Maya's time code to synchronize with Unreal. And this is for version 4.27.2. They released a new way in which you can do this. So first thing to do is go to your plugins and install Media Framework Utilities as well as Media IO Framework. And that'll show you in the main toolbar here this new icon called Media Profile, and this will allow you to configure Unreal to listen to Maya's time code. So let's do that. We'll set it up by going New Media Profile. We'll select one. I'll put it in the content here. We'll call it Live Link Time Code, just so I know what it's doing. We'll save Time Code Provider. Since Maya and Unreal are already linked together through Live Link, we'll be able to select a time code provider called Live Link Time Code Provider. Open up this here, this drop down, the time code drop, and we'll select the subject key that's being currently broadcast from Maya. Live Link Active Camera or Animator, either one would work, as it's just capturing the time code through one of those mechanisms. Evaluation from Lerp to Latest. And then we'll save this. It'll automatically apply that as a media profile, and Unreal is now currently set up. So if we move the timeline inside of Maya, you can actually see the time code being adjusted here. Also in Sequencer, if you have Sequencer set up to be running off of a certain clock source, if you have this set to time code here, then it'll be listening to the time code from either its own generation of an Unreal zone, or since we have the media profile listening to Maya's, it'll use Maya's now. And you can see that the time code is shuttling, but as soon as you put it into play mode, it will adjust its playhead to the position that you have set. Make sure your frames are identical between Unreal and Maya so that the frame ranges, the frame times are in sync. But that's how you can synchronize it together.